This video clip discusses how to edit properties and property groups in the Property Manager Dialog of ARCHICAD 20. After properties and property groups are created in the Property Manager Dialog, it's possible to edit any of their settings. To edit a single property, select it in the list on the left pane. The right pane displays its settings. Simply click into any of the fields and modify their values as needed. Similarly, it's possible to edit multiple properties in one step. Select the properties using selection methods familiar from your operating system. When multiple properties are selected, only the Availability Panels fields may be edited. The modified values will be applied to all selected properties. To edit a single property group, select the property group title row in the list on the left pane. Modify the group name field or any field in the Availability Panel as needed. The changes made to the values in the Availability Panel will be applied to all properties within the modified property group. Similarly, it's possible to edit multiple property groups in one step. Select the property groups using selection methods familiar from your operating system. In this case, only the fields of the Availability Panel can be edited. Modify the fields as needed, and the changes will be applied to all properties within all selected property groups. Please note that the changes you make in the Property Manager dialog will be executed when you click the OK button to close and leave the dialog.